Okay, and the last one.
Mm-hmm. Last one already.
A bit longer, this one.
Okay.
And it's a very nice one.
Uh-huh. What is it? What? Mahal ko kayo?
Mahal kayo means I love you all.
Oh, I love you all. Mahal ko kayo? Mahal ko kayo. Mahal ko kayo.
Bling from Philippines.
Blings from Philippines. Mahal ko kayo.
Oh, that's so nice.
Mahal ko kayo.
So maybe just like mahal means just maybe I love you. I'm sure your fans in Filipino have been sending this to you all the time.
Mahal ko kayo.
Aww. Oh, nice.
That's a nice sentence.
How did you like learning Filipino?
I love it.
Oh, you have 4 languages.
Best.
Best. Chica G. Wow, well, actually, that was way more fun than I thought.
Yeah, it's really fun.
And some nice words out. Mm-hmm. I'm going to use now.
Yeah, I guess. Think it's very easy to memorize.
You seem you're a specialist at learning languages. You're great at these challenges.
Yeah, I think I'm great as Filipino
stuff. How do you think? Do you like
well,
it?
Well, thank you for making me learn some Filipino words, and I think I'm doing such a great job, right?
Thanks to Pen Shop, huh?
Thank you, Pen Shop. Thank you.